Do you know who I am?
No.
Mike Ross works for me.
Hey, I don't give a shit. I told him not to take your case in the first place because I knew you were a goddamn shakedown artist. But now someone I care about is in trouble because you took a payout.
Get out of my face.
Listen to me. If you don't do what we need you to do, I will hurt you.
You better be prepared to kill me because I'm not going to give that money back.
Well, if this is just about money, then we don't need to fight at all.